Hi guys, how have you been? Hope it's all good. This video is about a nice scenic spot. Can you guess which state this is in? Stick with me to find it out. Today's video is about the Myponga Reservoir near the Myponga town in South Australia. It is located about 63 kilometers from Adelaide City and will take about 53 minutes to drive there from Adelaide. Roads around the area are sealed, so you can use any type of vehicle to visit here. You can enjoy very nice scenic views from this location.
Other than a garbage bin, there are no other facilities available, such as toilets, seating, shading, barbecue. Thank you.
dam is about 226 meters long and 47.5 meters tall. Nearest public toilet is in Myponga town. That is about 8 kilometers away and will take about 10 minutes to drive there. Thank you. There are plenty of space to park 10-15 cars, so you don't have to worry about parking there. The reservoir is fed by Myponga River and other rivers in the area. It provides about 5% of the Adelaide city's water supply and a main source for filtered water to southern metropolitan Adelaide and southern coastal area. Construction began in 1958 and was completed in 1962. Capacity of the reservoir is 27.6 gigaliters and the catchment area is about 124 square kilometers. Thank you. The reservoir increased the South Australia storage capacity by about 45 million litres. Hope you enjoyed this video. Visit www.thearjuna.com or www.thearjuna.net for location details and more information. Thank you.